नगा छात्र संघ ने मौन जिले में मारे गए लोगों के लिए न्याय की मांग करते हुए कहा है कि किसी भी सूरत में मृतकों के साथ न्याय होना चाहिए। एसआईटी जांच को लेकर आशंका व्यक्त करते हुए एनएसएफ ने सरकार से अपील की है कि कोर्ट की निगरानी में एक कमेटी का गठन किया जाए जिसकी अध्यक्षता सुप्रीम कोर्ट या हाई कोर्ट के रिटायर्ड जज करें ताकि घटना की निष्पक्ष जाँच हो सके। आफ्सपा कानून को हटाने की मांग का समर्थन करते हुए एनएसएफ ने कहा कि घटना में मारे गए लोगों के सम्मान में यह सबसे बेहतर कदम होगा।
The Federation is well aware of the monetary packages being announced as in the form of ex gratia by the state government as well as the central government today in the funeral service. However, the government must also know that Naga people's life or the blood of the Nagas cannot be bought with money. Justice has to be done at all costs. This precious Naga blood shed, it cries out for justice. The Federation feels that the repealing of the contentious Armed Forces Special Power Act from across the Naga homeland will be the best way to honor their sacrifice. The Federation also appreciates the state government for constituting an SIT comprising of some top cops and seasoned politicians. However, the Federation is also very apprehensive as to whether their probe can bring the desired justice as desired by the people. Therefore, the Federation appeals to the government to set up a court monitored committee headed by the retired Supreme Court or head court, High Court judge in order to ensure a fair and impartial probe in this issue.
नगा स्टूडेंट्स फेडरेशन ने आफ्सपा मुद्दे पर चर्चा के लिए नागालैंड विधानसभा का विशेष सत्र बुलाने की भी मांग रखी है।
The government of the day has time and again reiterating that the state government has recommended to central government for repealing Armed Forces Special Power Act from Nagaland and in Naga homeland areas. However, to truly prove that to the people they represent, if they are serious with their words, the Federation demands for special session of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly to discuss the matter and recommend its revocation or appeal to the central government.
एनएसएफ ने मुख्यमंत्री नेफ्यूरियो से यह अपील भी की है कि वे लोगों की भावनाओं को समझते हुए हॉर्नबिल महोत्सव को समाप्त कर दें क्योंकि यह समय उत्सव मनाने का नहीं है।
टुडे नागा स्टूडेंट्स फेडरेशन अपील टू द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट लीड बाय आवर डायनेमिक एंड ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर इनो नेफ्यूरियो दैट द गवर्नमेंट शुड फील द पल्स एंड द सेंटिमेंट्स of the Naga people by cancelling the remaining days of the festival of festival, Hornbill, at this time, where we feel that if our brothers, if our neighbors are suffering, if they are crying, I think at the moment, Naga cannot afford to celebrate or have a joyous moment, for which we appeal to the state government to cancel the remaining days of the Hornbill Festival. If government fails and if government is adamant to the call of the Federation, we appeal to the general public and the Naga society to feel the pulse of the family members who have sacrificed their life and to reframe themselves in participating in the so-called Hornbill Festival, the festival of the festivals of the Nagas.